Welcome to another podcast, A Little More Light. Today I am again here with another important guest. Her name is Meghana. How was your childhood like and how did you unfortunately develop this visual?
So my childhood was like any other, but I was absolutely fine. I was able to see the world.
Is there any name to this condition?
So it's called BIT crystalline dystrophy.
How the world looks like to you?
It's more blur and not very clear. I cannot look at color of the t-shirts or the salwars that they're wearing.
So what is the message that you would like to give?
If you want to cross the ocean, you can't merely stand and look at sea. Something big has to happen. The effort has to be big. If you want to shine like the sun, you have to burn like sun.
How did you manage it?
I have dreamt so badly for it. I have worked so hardly for it.
So there's a passion.
Yeah, there's a passion. So UPSC is one such big thing. And if you really want it, you have to be, at the end of the day, it's important to be happy. At the end of the day, it's important to give priority to family. But the beauty of being visually challenged is, maybe I cannot look at you, I can make you look at me. Maybe I cannot look at the world today, but I'll make the world look at me someday.